I'm taking the dogs right now. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys something I eat popcorn. This is gonna be on the way. Okay, Emma. No, you're not gonna. I get it. I really get it. But my mom told me I had to take a dog out because she's driving away home right now. And by the way, we are going to leave because friends won. Because we have to be there at 1, so we're gonna be like 20 minutes late. But she already knows. It's fine. Yeah. It's gonna take a little while for a little bit. You know, walk around a little bit. Go in the back, show you guys the truck. I'll show you on this. I will make a short later today, probably, guys. But that's not gonna be a while. Probably like 4 or something. So, it'd be a while. Won't be like, by the way. Because I'm kind of busy today. Maybe I'm thinking about it's morning time, so it's not my fault. So, yeah. That's my next step today. But I thought, I don't think I'm nearly as much as I'm spot like that. Because I'm nice. I'm wearing these pink pants. Another black ones I wear. Yeah, it's up to like a different color. I'm wearing this top. I was trying to. I won't wear that top. I don't know where it is. But I try to look for it and I find it. Then my nice hat, and then I'm gonna brush my hair too. I get back. And yeah, you guys gonna watch me in a mission? And I forgot to tell Dad that I'm taking the dog out for a walk. It's fine though. Because when my mom gets home, she needs to change clothes. She can probably look at the truck. And then we have to leave our way to go to someone's birthday party. I don't know how old she is, honey, but she's an old person. She's not a kid or anything. She's a. Like, she could be a grandpa. But she's a mom. She has a kid who's like 20 something. So it's not like she's young. That's right. And I'm just gonna go back down. Maybe we'll go to back. She will go to the bathroom over there. Stop running, Emma. Here we go. No, you're fine. That's just not. That's what. Yeah, I'm going back. I think that's good. I don't want to go in the garage. I think. Yeah, I don't want to go in there. So, I'm not going next time. Go in! And I'm really good. And I can't go anywhere. She was right off to go in bed, but guess what? You cannot go to bed. I get it, you wore that one going to bed, but you can't and go that way. Go back in. Go back in. Jump. Jump for it. Can you jump for it? Over there. There you are, the thing. I'm going to look at it a little bit. Get it back. No, Emma, you're not going out there. Come on. Let's still get back, though. Come on, Elsa. There. Okay. Turn. So, I'm going to.
Okay.
I'm gonna check the other fridges because they have like three diesels when that's just when we got them. Emma, no! Emma? Emma, no! Emma? No poking at the cat. If you guys didn't know, I actually want to just find you this. You know, care about me, so when you can read some more stuff. While the Tesla drives them to their next direction, suddenly revive a message. Return a message on the call video screen. This is what I think, this is what, like, the bad guy or something thing. I have a little game for you to play. And if you don't complete it, I will delete your YouTube channel. This scene on watching secret underground No. T-U-M-M-E-L. Generally, they choose the hacker will make them complete one of these challenges. Crack an egg over the head. Wow. Delete other favorite YouTube videos. Let's find this hacker. Hacker second video is deleted from Chad channel. Channel P and Z decide it's time to go search for the hacker. They're sick and tone off this happening, and they need to put an end to it. Using a map strap in the Tesla map, they message to find the dot. Inside the hacker's house, Chad and we find my sister's real assignment. Ninjas. I hate reading. I can't. My mom should be home in a second. So now we can play. See you guys. Bye.